was 12 years old, I visited Taiwan, and there was like a children's concert, and it played two songs. And when I finished playing, I saw everybody smiling. And that was a moment that I thought, okay, if I can keep making people happy with my music all my life, that would be amazing. So that's kind of the moment that I decided to be a professional pianist. I started touring when I was 23 years old, and I went to just many places that I've never been before. I went to Africa, I went to all over Europe, Asia, and of course the States, Canada.
Do you have one piano that you take with you?
No. I have the certain model that I use, but I have to meet new pianos every day, so it's like a blind date every day.
Is it really?
I don't know what kind of piano I get, and I have to be really close to the piano and, you know, really talk to the piano. How have you been? Mm-hmm. And, you know, I'm Hiromi, and tonight we'll collaborate and let's make some music together. I hope you're in good mood.
So what happens when you don't get along?
Well, it happens sometimes, you know. For the pianos, actually, which has been treated really badly over years, they have very bad, like, not easy to handle.
They have bad attitudes.
Yes.
When you're on stage performing, it's just you and your piano, no band. Mm-hmm. That must be intimidating.
Oh, it's like, you know, having all the responsibility on my shoulder, you know, because I improvise most of the time on stage. I have to be a bass player, I have to be a drummer, and I have to be whole orchestra myself.
Right.
So, well, a lot of work, you know.